is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tempt to keep my sleeping bag roll up and stays behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words of all. I have the instinct that a drive for me to love me. That keeps you in the back road by the ripples of my memory. And to keep you ever gentle on my mind.
Gentle on my mind.
It's not near to the rocks and I have a plan in the something that somebody said because they thought we'd fit together walking.
Together walking.
It's just knowing that the world will not be cursed or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving in the back roads by the rivers on my memory. And for hours you just get on my mind. Through the wheat fields and the coal mine and the junkyards and the highway come between us.
Between us.
And some hollow woman crying to us, and her voice she turned and I was gone. I still may run in silence, see the joy that fade my face, and the summer sunlight burn me to my mind. But up to where I cannot see you, walking in the back door, by the river is blowing gentle on my mind. I get my cup of soup right from a gurgling, cracking cold mouth. Yeah.